Oh. Back here in Forza Motorsports, and we're in open S-Class in the Dodge Viper. See how this goes. Nice, we made it, able to sneak past there in that corner. Set us up for a good positioning. Push it a little there. Not as much front grip as I'd really hoped. Oh god. That was just a really bad section on me there. Cars going around. Oh god. Fair enough. Hopefully in the straight we'll be able to pull, at least on this guy in the Honda. It'd be really sad if the Viper can't pull in the Honda here. Oh god, we locked it up. Well, that is just unfortunate for me. A lot of mistakes here, cost us a lot of time. Just seen that coming. Oh! About to say, oh, I thought we were about to get punted off there by a unlucky rejoin. Better. Those guys are pushing really wide through there. Got a little bit of a draft going here. I'm waiting for him to make his own mistake here. Thank you. Oh god. I got shoved by that Porsche from behind and didn't really help the situation there. Obviously. Did some tight racing with that Ford, the Mustang though, that was pretty good. Almost messed that up there. That was close. Obviously the Porsche behind us has a little bit better handling. For how this race started, it's going pretty well now. Keep it together.
Total time penalty is about 1.5.
Fair enough. The tires are down. I mean, if we didn't mess up on that first lap, I think it would have been a solid race. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.